I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
People, what you got? You gonna warm it up? What are you gonna do today?
I just got out of a 7-hour car ride, so I'm gonna
Where do you come from?
I came from Sacramento.
Wow.
So I'm gonna shake it out, do some mat work, and get ready to spar.
Oh, who are you gonna spar today? Who you wanna call out here in the gym?
Just calling out Hector.
Hector, you gonna spar him today? How about Brendan? Can you spar him?
Yeah, let's do it right now.
What's the biggest you ever sparred? Heavyweight, light heavyweight?
I've girls like 160, 165.
And you're 130?
Yeah, 130.
He sparred Mikey last week.
Oh yeah?
He's 200 pounds, Mikey's 140. Mikaela, why boxing? Why not volleyball or basketball or soccer or a normal sport where you don't get punched?
This is how my life happened. You know, there wasn't a volleyball gym by my house. There was a boxing gym. So
you just stumbled upon it, and you became an Olympian, which is very hard.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't do a lot of high school sports and stuff like that, so I didn't follow a normal regimen. Boxing is something that I think, like, you have to kind of have a unique personality and lifestyle to fall upon.
Yeah.
I didn't just join the regular soccer team or volleyball team. I was looking for something a little different, so it was boxing.
Sacramento, California. The home of the Kings.
Stockton.
How's it going?
Going good, man.
Where have you been?
Fighting. I've been real active.
I saw. When are you turning 18?
May 1st.
That's crazy. You have another half a year, 4 months, huh? The youngest fighter ever signed by Top Rank is 17 years old. What's your record now? 16 and a half. What's your record now?
5-0.
That's crazy. 5-0. Yahoo Sports gave Teofimo Lopez Prospect of the Year. What do you think about that?
I mean, that's great. Congratulations to Teofimo. You know, I'm a good friend of his, so congratulations to him.
He's a cool kid.
He deserves it. He looked good.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, who? Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.